Situated in a faraway land of Kala, Uzama City in Misamis Occidental, where the trees are rejoicing while dancing through the winds. The soothing fresh air calms everyone's soul, and the stones and mountains create a panoramic landscape. There was an introvert and reticent girl who was able to behold the beauty of God's boon on the 15th day of April in the year 2001.
Imagine. Can you visualize the rainbow? What comes first in your mind when you hear this word? Yes, a rainbow is a spectrum of different colors caused by the refraction and dispersion of the sun's light by the rain in the atmosphere. However, would it still look very nice if it is not filled with varieties of colors? The complexion of the rainbow means the same thing with the shades of life. You won't appreciate its beauty without the distinct circumstances that you go through in different stages. Like the story of a 20-year-old student in Governor Alfonso Ditten College who withstand with the different shades of life. The ups and downs, the twists and turns, the joys and sorrows that she had been through lead her to bring home the bacon.
Looking back to the time when she was a child, this person already tasted the bitterness of being poor. Her parents were crawling in the difficulties of socioeconomic status. Back then, they ate root crops, porridge, and sometimes they couldn't eat their meals three times a day. Their viands were salt mixed with vinegar and a small dried fish that was damaged already.
Look how the adversities clutched their life extremely. As they experienced destitution, their relatives enjoyed having an affluent life.
They could buy all the things they want in just a snap. However, they were not generous and approachable. Their relatives treated them like a beggar, a trash offering them spoiled foods and tattered clothes. They were seen like a dump site that collects the dirt of other people's leftovers. Since they were financially challenged, her family couldn't afford to buy or cook delicious recipes. Her aunt would just give a cup of spaghetti and macaroni, which were divided into 13 members of the family. This sounds ridiculous, right? They say blood is thicker than water, but this notion does not exist in her relatives. Truly, she could say that other people are better than her blood-related family.
Nevertheless, their life was not stuck in that situation. Her older siblings strove hard and chased their dreams in other countries.
They sacrificed themselves working abroad to lift their status in life. The oppressed family finally spread their wings over the hills and mountains. In contrary, the superior relatives flocked their feathers on the ground.
Indeed, the world is round and rotating. It is like a roller coaster that drives our life through ups and downs. Whoever is on the top will not stay in that position. The same thing to those who are at the bottom.
Just like her siblings, this woman also strives hard in her studies. Beyond differences she experienced, she still handled her life better. She stayed optimistic, knowing that she has dreams. She graduated valedictorian in elementary, completed in grade 10 with high honor, and earned an award in senior high school with highest honor. But before she attained these excellences in life, she had passed several obstacles that almost hampered her in reaching success. Since grade 1, she did not have a single penny for her snacks. She only had a piece of steamed banana that supplemented her empty stomach. Every day, she woke up early as 3 a.m. to prepare as she was going to walk a forest-like road with approximately 6 kilometers. While her classmates wore shiny shoes, she only had with her a pair of Spartan slippers.
Could you imagine that? It was a very challenging fight. Apart from being a top honor student, she also exposed herself in the field of campus journalism. In August 2019, she grabbed the chance to run after her dream. She took up Bachelor of Secondary Education major in English in Governor Alfonso Ditten College.
She applied in different scholarships, presidential scholarship, and campus journalism scholarship.
Yo, what's up?
Alfonso represent.
Uh-huh.
Zip.
Now, do you know who is the person behind this inspiring story? Well, she is my friend named Veronica.
Almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but
remember that life is like a rainbow. You won't appreciate its beauty without its distinct colors. Same with life. We cannot appreciate the meaning of success without passing through different obstacles. Therefore, always keep on shining. Bring the beautiful colors of life that serves as your light in passing through the darkest tunnel. Hold on, there's a brighter future ahead that awaits you.